Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, I'm Rini Anggraini. Today I want to show you the material about bioluminescence phenomenon in Lampung. So today, don't forget to subscribe this channel and active the bell. Check it out. What is bioluminescence phenomenon? Bioluminescence is the production and emission of light by a living organism. It is a form of semiluminescence. Bioluminescence occurs widely in marine vertebrates and invertebrates, as well as in some fungi. Microorganisms including some bioluminescence bacteria and terrestrial arthropods such as fireflies. In some animals, the light is bacteriogenic, produced by symbiotic bacteria, such as those from the genus Vibrio. In others, it is autogenic, produced by the animals themselves. Bioluminescence in living things. There are several living things that can perform bioluminescence. There are three pictures that I saw to you. One picture is explaining the fungus gives off a green light at night to attract insects to help disperse mold spores. Two pictures that explain to you the Nyctilucas scintillans, Adenoflagellate, capable of producing bioluminescence. And the three creatures, Ponitus spiralis, is a species of firefly that can glow. Okay? But how wonderful, right? Okay, next we are going to distribution of bioluminescence organism. One is pelagic zone. Bioluminescence is abundant in the pelagic zone, where the most concentration and depth devoid of light and surface waters at night. This organism participates in diurnal vertical migration from the dark depths to the surface at night, dispersing the population of bioluminescence organism across the pelagic water column. The next is bacterial symbiosis. Organisms often produce bioluminescence themselves, rarely do they generate it from outside phenomena. However, there are occasions where bioluminescence is produced by bacterial symbionts that have symbiotic relationship with the host organism. There are some distribution of bioluminescence organism, but I just include two distribution of bioluminescence organism. Okay, next, we're going to the function of bioluminescence in nature. There are so many functions of bioluminescence in nature, but I just include for the function of bioluminescence. The first is counter illumination camouflage. The second is extraction. The third is defense, and the fourth is communication, and etc. The counter illumination camouflage is the principle of firefly squid, Wattasinia scintillans. When seen from below by a predator, the bioluminescence helps to match the squid's brightness and color to the sea surface above. And the next is attraction. The attraction function is used of Stratotis tirtensis, the one species of squid that it uses attraction. And the other is Accentipira purpurea has photopores along its body and is able to secrete bioluminescence in defense against a predator. Next is communication. The function of communication is use of pyrosoma, a colonial tunicate. Each individual zooid in the colony flashes a blue-green light. Okay, the next is bioluminescence phenomenon in lampu. How it happened? This phenomenon occurs due to a massive increase in plankton population. The type of plankton that causes the appearance of the blue light is the plankton type Juniola sp. Juniola sp is a species of dinoflagellates. Okay, next we go into classification of dinoflagellates. Classification is, the name is dinoflagellates, class dinoflagellata dinofisiae. Phylum is Dinopita, the order is Juniolacales, the species is Juniolacus sp. Okay, the next is Dinoflagellates formation. Dinoflagellates feature a type of plankton, small marine organism that causes the sea to sparkle at night. Some types of dinoflagellates are pyroxystic, such as Pyroxystis lunula, P. elegans, P. acuta, P. fusiformis, and P. noctiluca. Lingulodinium, Lingulodi polydrum, sans Juniolax polydra, Juniolax such genus P. nifera, Pyrodinium, P. bahamense, P. puneus, and noctiluca. Such next skin chillants. The next is science aspect of biology. What is science aspects of biology of the bioluminescence phenomenon in lampu? Bioluminescence or bioluminescence is the light emits by living things. Bioluminescence organisms are mostly found in the sea. However, there are also bioluminescence living on land, including fireflies and mushrooms. However, only a few bioluminescence organisms originate in freshwater habitat. Okay, the next we're going to science aspect of chemistry. In general, bioluminescence reaction involves the luciferous enzymes and the luciferin substrate, whose structures can differ from one organism to another. As explained in the article, the organism that causes blue light in the waters of the west coast of Lampung is a plankton with the type of Juniolax sp, and is included in the Dinoflagellates genus. In Dinoflagellates, in the luciferin substrate, the place a role is tetrapyrrole, which is similar to chlorophyll, but differs from the metal ion. The similar structure of luciferin is also found in a type of shrimp with the eufausin type. In one of the dinoflagellates genera, namely Juniolax, it's known that at pH 8, the luciferin molecules will bind and be protected by luciferin binding proteins. However, once the pH changes to place of plus minus 6, luciferin will undergo a conformational change and cause the active site to be free and produce luminescence light. So this is the structure of the dinoflagellate luciferin. Okay, in the last we are going to application of bioluminescence phenomena. In medical application, the discovery of bioluminescence has been used by humans in various fields, one of which is the medical field. In this field, bioluminescence is used to detect the presence of cancer cells in the body more quickly through a new technology called bioluminescence imaging. The next application of bioluminescence phenomenon is in ecological. In the field of ecology, luminescence producing microorganisms can also be used to manufacture biosensors to detect the presence of certain pollutants or contaminants in the environment. So, thank you for your attention. I hope the video is can help you to understand the bioluminescence phenomenon. And don't forget to subscribe this channel and tap the bell. Okay, thank you. Don't forget to like and share too. Bye.